Inside my mind, I couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Blah! Damn. Hip hop certainly has lost a lot. And like you, I too miss Big and Pop. But hip hop is not always distraught, expressing pain, sorrow, the hustle, or a bleaker tomorrow. Nah, hip hop can also inspire, take you a little higher, set your heart on fire, make you dance, laugh, and even desire. From LA to the NYC, she speaks to the masses. Empire state of mind and camera flashes. It's that lyrical synergy, or whatever they wish to define it to be. But when you look through my eyes, tell me, what do you see as we celebrate her 40th anniversary? It's our anniversary.
Anniversary. It's our anniversary. It's our anniversary.
Made for you and me. Oh, man. That's how she makes you feel sometimes. Be it celebrations, collaborations, or presentations, her message often intertwines the nature of the occasion sublime. See, I love hip hop because whatever nationality, color, or creed an individual tends to be, through creativity, she finds a way to connect them to me. I am hip hop.
I am hip hop. I am
hip hop. I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
Yo también soy hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
I am hip hop.
We are hip hop. To be or not to be hip hop? Now that's the question.